What is it? What do you smell? Man flesh. Nothing but maggoty bread for three stinking days.
Why can't we have some meat? What about them? They're fresh.
They are not for eating. Get back, scum! The prisoners go to Saruman, alive and unspoiled.
Alive? What about their legs? They don't need those.
Christ's sake!
Ooh, go. Call for help. Squeal. No one's gonna save you now.
Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys!
just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off. Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load.
Right on, man.